one of the needs was to structure the team. Five people in an association where it's not sustainable at all. So we had to understand which were the ones that had to sort of bring on the project and the others that were sort of surrounding it and helping it, but not the core. And this is something that structuring the team, understanding the tasks, is something that it doesn't seem in sort of important at the beginning, but then it's crucial. To understand that everyone is good at something, I know this kind of seems something that you have already heard, but bringing my own personal experience, it's fundamental to understand which are the competences and which are the people that can actually bring on the project and the others that can actually support it. And organize it and understand that something can be delegated to someone and other things should be done at the right time. It's fundamental to bring on a solid idea.